Are we following a plane now?
We just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. Kang says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where Al-Bashir is.
I was kind of joking, but it seems this is exactly what we do.
Get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today.
Uh-huh. Let's go. I'm ready.
That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor 9.7.
Okay, let's rock and roll.
Hopefully he is flying, and I'm just shooting. I cannot fly. This looks neat though. Sure.
Shark 4-6, you're second in line.
Shark 4-6, roger.
Okay, sir, I need you to go ahead and tap the brakes and check flaps and stabs.
You heard him, Hawkins. Flaps and stabs, left side.
Okay, good.
Well, they're moving.
System check weapons. Initiate HMD visor.
What?
Got a green light on the front. Switch the cannon.
How? Oh. I don't think I want to fire yet. Oh, I have to.
Gun spun up. Looks good. Check missiles.
There you go. Press fire. Okay.
System tracking. Arm and check flares. Alright. Weapons and countermeasures. Good to go. Have good ends. Good highs. Good lows. No outlines. Ready in the back. Here we go.
Oh, boy. Do you really trust me? Because I don't. I like how he slowed down right there. And so did we. I'm so glad that he's flying.
This is heavy.
I guess here we go. Please shut up and let me engage. Well, that's bad. Oh, I shot them too early. I could say that was a little close. We were still alive though. I don't know how. Okay. Tracking. I can see. Is that enemy? I can't tell. Uh-oh. Well, this is intense. Oh no, he's gonna go down. Yep. Come on. Come on now.
Enemy locked. All clear. Defending.
I can't shoot. I know.
Good hit, good kill.
Okay.
I'm kind of surprised we survived. I guess I spoke too soon. Sir, I have no idea how to use this thing. I'm trying. Come on now.
Bombs away.
Well, we missed. Send it, send it. It just takes a little time to know what I actually need to do. Oh, that was a lot of helis. And there was a truck as well. Except from this earth.
This is Reaper 1. You got another fighter turning onto the runway now.
Sit. Wham bam and done.
advised, you have a single aircraft approaching from the south at low speed, altitude 502. Do you have eyes on? Over.
Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles.
Roger. You have 4-6 on station.
4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage.
Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for gun run. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy.
Whoops. Oh. I was thinking it's not exactly on point, but that definitely did the job.
Roger, 3 seconds.
That was a cool quest. Oh, it still continues.
It's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What, I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was their JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.